Each seat is numbered and goes with the music.
Right.
Whoever happens to be sitting on that seat sings that music, but if the person moves, the music mustn't.
No,
so
that's
it's almost as if the music has got to be stuck to the music.
So it's can't be moved. SATB all mixed up together.
Well, in different sectors. Yes, it's just a soprano here,
right.
maybe next to an alto or bass or whatever. So absolutely, right. So it's you get a haphazard idea. There's no set direction where you've got tenors there, tenors there, anything.
Right.
But it's important that each one of your parts has a number. Doesn't move in the picture.
Yes, I've already put the numbers out actually.
So. Fine. So that even if a singer wants to change seat, that means they have to change part as well. They can't take their own part.
They mustn't
to a different
take the music
seat.
With them. No, exactly.
That's really good. Getting on is quite a nightmare, isn't it?
It's quite a lot to get done. Yeah. Yes.
Oh well, I won't get in your way anymore.
Thanks very much. Thank you.